Jennifer Lopez gift fan with a special behind-the-scenes video of the Versace dress 2019. Jennifer Lopez just gave fans something to brighten their week during this stressful time. Backstage footage of herself in the Versace dress. The singer posted a behind-the-scenes video on Instagram which features a moment at the Versace Spring 2020 show during Milan Fashion Week in September 2019, when she surprised guests by walking the runway. Versace invited on-the-floor singer to model the version of iconic 2000 Grammy dress for the show. In this clip, Jennifer is about to hit the catwalk, is talking to the moment a large crowd gathering behind her. The moment she settled down the runway in the low-cut jingle-style dress and leafy vine-spread heel sandals, it immediately went viral, gaining Lopez hundreds of thousands new followers. She first wore the dress 20 years ago while at the Grammy Awards. The sheer flock turned heat and became the major moment of fashion industry. On the red carpet of 2000, the actress matched the dress with the glittering strapless heels. In December, the Hustler star brought the dress back for another milestone moment, this time for the opening during the SNL appearance. Most recently, she has been busy touring another brand DSW. Earlier this week, she launched her first collection with the company, which included over a dozen different heels, sandals, and sneakers.